sustainability doesn't have to be this big thing. It can be about the small stuff. You know, the little things you do every day, without much thought. Like buying fruit without packaging at my local supermarket, or taking a bike to work instead of my car. But these days, switching up how I wash my clothes has been the easiest change of all. So for years, I thought a hot wash, even though it's terrible for my clothes, was the only way to get things clean. But it turns out you can reduce energy use without compromising the quality of your wash. This is something that my next-gen washing machine taught me. Premixed bubbles remove tough stains even on a cold wash, giving the same results as hot washing, but using 70% less energy. Washing machines are important, but let's not forget about detergents. After all, the only truly green option is to use less. Well, my washing machine uses AI to measure the precise amount of detergent needed, meaning I can save money and look after the planet. Oh, and then there's the wash time itself. Cycles on my old machine seem to go on for hours. Well, thanks to a handy app, I can now monitor, track, and manage my machine's energy usage. In fact, my Eco Machine has cut the cycle time by half, helping me save electricity and time. And then, of course, the most important thing we can do for the environment is to buy less stuff. Each year, there are 50 megatons of electronic waste produced around the world. And that's why I invest in quality appliances that will last for years, with an extensive warranty to boot. So, what are you waiting for? Sustainability can be simple with Samsung.